center. I've gambled all around. Whenever I meet with a red hot bill, I lay my money down. I've gambled up on Wall Street, in England, France, and Spain. I'm on my way to Washington to duck my share of blame. Duck my share of blame, boys, duck my share of blame. I got a visit from a broker who had a deal for me. He said it was easy money, he said it was risk-free. It was something called a CDO, $1,000 a share, backed by subprime mortgage loans to people on welfare. People on welfare, boys, people on welfare. Well, at first I had a doubt or two about how they pay their bills. Few hits of cocaine later, I was in for 15 mil. And the money flowed like whiskey and smelled like cheap cologne. Until the day I got the news, the pigeons had all flown. Pigeons had all flown, boys, pigeons had all flown. Skipped his bail bond last seen in Zanzibar. They can't sell them for kindling now. There's no one left to buy. They'd wrung me out for all they could and hung me out to dry. Hung me out to dry, boys, hung me out to dry. I'll be okay with just my stocks and T-bills to make it through my day. And I know I won't be bothered by taxes, debts, or jail. My senators will see to that, 'cause I'm too big to fail. I'm too big to